birds they sang at the break of day. Start again, I seem to hear them say. Do not dwell on what has passed away. Oh, what is yet to be? Oh, the wars, they will be fought again. The holy dove, she will be caught again. Bought again, the dove is never free. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. We asked for signs, and the signs were sent. The birth betrayed, the marriage spent. Oh yes, the widowhood of every government. Signs for all to see. I can't run no more with that lawless crowd. While the killers in high places say their prayers out loud. But they've summoned up a thundercloud. And they're going to hear from me. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. You can add up the parts, but you won't have the sum. You can strike up the march on your little broken drum. Every heart to love will come. But like a refugee. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in.
Cohen famously said that if he knew where all the good songs came from, he'd go there more often. It took him about 10 years, apparently, to complete Anthem, which is one of his most beautiful songs, both lyrically and melodically. It's a perfect distillation of Leonard Cohen's worldview. The revelation that imperfection can provide illumination is profound, and the recordings that he made of the song, both in the studio and live, are so consummate that I almost didn't record this for the album, because how can you complement something which is already finished, already perfect? Then I reflected on the message of the song, which is, of course, that imperfection can sometimes provide illumination, and I thought, okay, let's do a recording, let's do a version. It may not be as perfect as what Leonard Cohen has already done, but I hope it will provide some of the feeling and some of the soul that he brought to his renditions of the song. So I started with the guitar. I added some churchy organ sounds because for me it's a hymn and I wanted to get that feeling in. And I also wanted to get the illumination, and for me, violins, lots of them, helped there. So there's a lot of orchestral sounds in this version.